Hello everyone, today I'm joined by Mr. Josh Peters and Colin Minogue. Nailed it. So I thought we'd play a little game today, what I like to call the Encore Challenge. The new challenge, I think. I don't know if anyone's done it yet. If they have, I'm sorry. How this game works, there is one microphone with speakers attached to it that goes on a little table in front of me and Josh. Connor Maynard, as you're already a singer and actually really good at remembering songs and stuff,
yes,
you're the judge. Connor's going to sit behind us with a list of just simple one words. So for example, carpet, right? Then between me and you, Josh, we've got to try and think of a song that has the word carpet in any lyric.
The thing is, like, my brain is instantly just putting carpet into songs.
Like carpet brings all the bodies to the yard.
And then to buzz in, Josh or I will grab the microphone and then you've got to sing the line of the song which you think.
Connor, would you like to take a position?
Right, where am I actually physically going? Because I feel like if I'm really that far back, then why am I here?
Also, there's a penalty. If you grab the mic and you can't think of a song in 5 seconds, Connor gets to slap you in the face.
Oh!
Okay. Yeah.
And you know what my slaps are like, don't you, Josh?
Dreadful.
Yep. First word.
Window.
Window.
Hello! Go!
My tears turn cold, I'm wondering why. Got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window.
I can't see it all.
Yeah, 1-0.
One not point. Some classics you could have done.
Yeah. To the window!
To the wall! To the wall! To the sweat drops down my
next word is.
Yeah. Bubble.
Bubble butt.
Any others we could have used, Connor?
That was one of the examples.
Was it?
One was, I'm forever blowing bubbles.
Bubbles, pretty bubbles in the air. You know it, yeah!
Okay, I'm going to throw one in. This one's just going about who can grab the microphone fastest, I think.
Oh, God.
Oh, don't say that!
I've got good reactions, Josh.
Don't grab it until you know.
Yeah. Umbrella.
You can stand under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, eh, eh, eh. Joy, umbrella. Julia, Ella, eh, eh, eh.
And smashed it.
Do a hard one, G.
Right. The word is.
Yeah.
Cricket.
I don't like cricket. Oh no. I love it. Are you going to let me sing? If you don't get it right, you've got to keep your mouth shut, alright? This is my big moment.
I'm
trying to impress Connor.
What's the score?
Hand behind your back.
3-1. 3-1.
Who farted?
I'm so excited. You know, I do that a lot when I'm on stage. I fart a lot.
Turn around.
London.
Ooh.
I know what you were going to say! I know what you were going to say!
Go on, just sing it!
Just sing it! Just sing it, Josh! Sing it!
London. No.
London. Just sing it!
London. London.
Ooh!
London Bridge is falling down. Burning down. Burning down.
It's burning down!
Bridge is falling down.
Is that going to count?
Of course it's going to count. I said London Bridge is falling down.
That's also a nursery
rhyme. What was it again? London.
London.
How come every time you come around my London bridge?
That's one of the examples.
I swear. So I say they're in brackets, wait 10 seconds after
so they don't catch up. Otherwise they'll know that you wrote this joke.
Connor's
probably reading this now. Oh,
right, he's having a point. Josh, I'm going to be nice and let you have the point.
Oh, thanks.
Right, here we go. Girlfriend.
Oh, hey, you, I'm like a girlfriend. No way.
Oh, no, if I was your girlfriend.
Boyfriend.
Oh, it's boyfriend.
If I was your girlfriend, I would be a girl.
Yeah,
if I was your girlfriend, I would definitely cheat.
Yep, you got that one. Girlfriend. That was actually one of the examples. The other example was, don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me.
Alright.
Collaborate.
Alright, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with a brand new invention. Deadly. Like a venomous poison in a mushroom. Going through your bloodstream. There's not mushrooms. Ice, baby.
So if you get this, you win. That's no fun. Wait, what's the other options we can have, Chief?
Nope, that was it.
I swear.
annoying thing is, I haven't looked.
All right, here we go, ready?
Mm. Yeah.
Heaven.
Feels like heaven in your arms, could be in heaven. I'm getting confused.
What the hell? Sit down! No, sit down! Wait.
Oh, thinking about our younger years, we were only you and me.
This is not a song, this is a song. It's heaven the love song.
Light the way. Baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe.
What else could we have had?
I'm not gonna lie, I've never heard of either of these. If I die before I wake, at least in heaven I can skate.
If I die before I wake.
Yeah.
How do
you know this? OPM.
At least in heaven I can skate. Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth? Ooh, heaven is a place on earth.
Ooh, guys, it's four apiece, which can mean only one thing on this channel. We're going into the sudden death tiebreaker.
Okay, here we go. Ready?
Yep. Hands behind backs. Connor, hold his hands.
Polaroid.
I don't! And everyone thinks it's probably like, oh, he doesn't mind too much. I'm a very competitive person.
Oh, no.
Well, I blooming well enjoyed that. There you go, guys. I hope you enjoyed that little game of Encore. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to Connor. And I will see you next week. Subscribe to Josh. Let me know if you want to see me take on someone else in the game of Encore.
And I will see you next week with another Soak Sunday special. Cheers, thank you, and goodbye.
Why don't
you hoo-hoo anymore?
Hoo-hoo!
We all do it together. One, two, three.
Hoo-hoo!